thank God.
There we go.
Vampire.
This is actually more bad shit than bad shit than bad. How you guys doing?
Struggling with this vampire. I actually managed to eat him.
Let's see if this game kills my computer again.
Hopefully not.
Yeah, say, even with everything,
get to the edge, Appa.
Okay, I'm following you.
I love how it, like, has the Mass Effect, like, extraction zones.
Do we have to stay in the landing zone?
Yes.
No, you just have to be in it when it ends, but doesn't seem to be any benefit to holding up anywhere else.
The benefit being that your landing zone can't get overrun if you're defending from someone else. What you do in Mass Effect all the time, you defend somewhere else and look at the landing zone. Wow. Okay. Here's an ability. Sprint. Increase movement speed by 35% while not in combat. Subscribers access this ability at level 1. Subscribe now to unlock this ability. No, I've already quit multiple times because of the free-to-play bullshit. Just hoping that maybe I can spend like $5 and get most of it to go away. Just because I want to put up for it. Put up with it because it's probably the only Star Wars MMO that you can really play.
It's gonna be the only Star Wars MMO. Well, I don't know if they're gonna start a new one.
Nope.
Okay. Not after this.
This was a massive fucking failure. Maybe if they didn't fuck up Star Wars Galaxies, it'd still be popular like the one more.
They were gonna screw it up at some point. If not then.
Eve Online somehow managed not to screw up after all this time.
Yeah, but Eve Online is run by Sony, which is now not Sony anymore. Looks like I didn't get any free stickers.
No, but you make a little cash and eventually you buy some good stuff.
Yeah, I've got 8,000 in-game coins. Should I buy some stuff?
Only if you're low on, like, plants to plant. Otherwise, you want to save up until you have, like, 10 and 20,000 for...
Okay, it gives me, like, a fire shooter. Flag zombie, bamboo shooter, and a self-revive. That seems useful.
Yeah, I've gotten a couple of those, and when my mouse actually functions during that screen, they work pretty well.
200,000 coins for $10. I'll go screw yourself. Though, I guess, still less offensive than the Grand Theft Auto $900 for...
Yeah, exactly.
Every cent is less offensive than Star Citizen.
How bad also true. Star Citizen. I'll give one more run. It's hard to judge how offensive Star Citizen is because it's not built out. Unless that's part of it.
And it never will be.
I'll play the Sunflower if anybody else doesn't want to.
Sure. Yeah, crowdfunding in a MMO seems like a bad idea.
Crowdfunding on that scale seems like a bad idea.
Yeah, I guess you can't really create a low-scale MMO period. No matter what, you know. Oh, this is interesting. It's the TF2 map.
Yeah, it really does have that vibe of,
Like, we really ripped off TF2.
God, I'm trying to remember the map name, too. Because I know the map, because it's one of my favorites, because I get to play Pyro and air blast people off fucking cliffs.
Oh my god, I'm tired of all these fucking tutorial messages. I bump, jump up and down like fucking Macca Biggs.
I can try Big Chopper, I guess.
The Chopper is actually pretty fun, but as a melee, he definitely has a learning curve.
Okay, I'll let you guys choose where to find him. Where to find him.
Since they're all just basic gardens, might as well choose this one that's right over here by us.
Well, I mean, you know, whatever's most defensible and whatnot.
I don't. Hopefully.
Hey, Jack, how you doing? Okay, time to plant some defenses.
Healing plant is right behind the garden.
Cool. Hi zombies.
Oh, they're there? Okay.
Looks like they're coming from the other direction now.
Yeah, that sunbeam's pretty awesome.
No, he ain't my...
I'm trying to heal your plants.
It's okay. It's understandable. You'd miss him.
Who's what?
I can eat him if I eat him.
Yeah, and if you burrow, it'll show you an icon for, Okay, the cooldowns do not get shortened by using it less.
So just use it as much?
Yeah, so if you're already using something, just full bore, go ahead and keep using it. This is mostly relevant to the Sunflower when you get the second power where you can basically fucking be like a stationary gun emplacement.
Oh, hey, they're exploding guys.
My next goal is to vanquish two mad scientists with the sun wave. Yeah, that was my only real complaint about it too. Which, I mean, it's a pretty trivial complaint considering the pace of the game. In PvP, though, yeah, he needs to be faster.
Maybe one of his unlockable abilities. I'm not unlocking any of the abilities. Should I be, or what?
Or are you just not unlocking them? No, you can unlock them in the mode.
That doesn't even kill them. Thank you.
No, I just barely got within range. That was literally like sheer luck.
Gotcha.
Yeah, that's almost the primary for your guy, is you're a bruiser. You basically take out the big guys. Sometimes they can dodge you, like the guys with the fences and shields and stuff.
He's still dodging. That was annoying. Time to plant some peashooters underneath.
It's not a bad idea. Yeah, the vampire one's the pain in the butt, because those are the ones that really go after your fucking zombies. Ooh, one more, please. Yes! One tombstone and a bunch of hard hat guys.
Do I know where the
should I go after it? There'll be an icon, so you'll be able to heal. Tombstone's up.
Okay, I'll try to
visible from here.
Oh god, there's a guy.
Go after that boss guy, I can hit the tombstone from here. Sadly, not that I've been able to tell. Tombstone's down.
Ouch, that hurt.
I'm down. No, not that big guy.
And my mouse is not working, so I can't.
Cool.
Man, they got almost all of our plans.
It almost seems like we should be able to get more potted plants from itself.
Eventually some of the plants get abilities to sort of make plants, so... kind of, yeah.
I kind of feel like I should have played this guy more. Tinlock. Tinlock more abilities.
We got screen door guys coming. Green door guys are beating the crap out of me.
I can't see him.
Okay, I hate one screen door. No, I just hate the screen.
Oh, okay, here we go.
There we go.
I hear a big guy.
I can't believe this guy would survive.
Yeah, I'm kind of surprised myself.
What?
What's a Dino King? I am down.
I have enough. Okay. Caps got him. Holy crap, fire at me. It seems like it's better to try to do damage.
I think it was those like really powered up football players.
Deceptive advertising. What?
I think he's giving him. Oh, speed wave! Jesus.
This doesn't sound good.
No, this doesn't sound good at all. This sounds like an easy wave to fail.
I guess they're just making that. Now I got dizzy.
got the one off the garden.
Thank you.
34 seconds.
Running away.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure you can eat the hat guys.
Okay, so it's like a bonus objective.
Yeah.
That's okay.
Healing plants back up.
This is draining all my plants.
Yeah, it can be brutal. Oh, lots of guys underneath. Oh, getting killed, coming upstairs right now. Yeah, I've noticed that. The instant kill almost gets me killed more.
I mean, it'd be one thing if the kill worked instantly against the ball, but it doesn't. What is this?
What is this? Remember that giant guy that shoots electric?
Another one of them?
A super one of them. And possibly up to three more.
I'm sighing.
Yeah, wait, is that four of them? Yes. Turns out the game is waving. Yes.
Oh crap. Just charged right through me. And he knocked me off the grid.
Oh shit, he just blew me the fuck up. Nope. Everybody's got a fucking detonation thing. This would be a great time to use it.
Man, just charging, guys. Okay, he's dead. Oh, I just got wrecked.
I got 12 self revives. I'll use that.
Okay, how many guys are there?
A lot.
And
Yeah, this is definitely a thing.
I got counted after I jumped in the ground.
Alright, I'm grand. Oh shit! She's almost dead.
Okay.
I'm going to get tapped. Oh, Jesus. Oh god, there's another one. I can hear him.
More Spragler zombies coming too.
I just got blown to kingdom fucking come.
Yeah, it's like my dick thing does.
I'm down and I cannot use a self revive. Okay,
I'm gonna get Nash off the bridge. Oh, here we come.
Oh no.
Oh god, bridge. Where's the bridge?
But our guard. I don't know if I can get there in time. Thank you.
Oh, I'm down again. No, I'm revived because the wave is clear. Thank fucking Christ. Oh, please tell me this is the evac wave. Evac wave, thank god.
Okay, that's good. Where's the landing zone? Do we know where the
straight through. So I'm just gonna run right. I'm gonna go straight.
Oh, there's a tombstone out there that I never broke. Huh?
Yeah, I'm actually pretty surprised. Oh, I'm KO'd.
We did it.
Whew!
Good job, guys. And the computer didn't melt down.
Yeah, which is nice.
Yeah, it's nice. They will turn shadows.
Some good money, though.
Oh, wow, yeah. 70. It almost covers the cost of all the plants we bought.
Yeah, I know, that's how I feel.
I'm guessing we're not going to get any more free packs either, right? We're just going to get in-game coins.
No, they do stickers for, like, events and stuff.
For, like, holidays.
Okay.
So I'm just buying a shitload of the reinforcements, and so I have tons of plants.
Yeah, we'll play this again before player co-op. So we've been missing in Battlefield proper
since we never got the bad co-op. Yeah.
Back up to have co-op?
On console only.
Oh. Damn.
They never brought it because they were dumb.
Take one fucking trigger.
I'm done for the night, though.
Yep, thanks for playing. Thanks for playing, Cabin Yig.
Thanks.
Okay, time to... Okay, it's loading the title screen. Wait, what is it loading?
Probably a title screen.
Oh, your title screen. Okay.
I lost connection to my own session.
See you guys next time.
Yep.
Oops, I think that was my session.